It's me, Patience, and today I want to do a really cool video about slime. So, let's get on with the video. Yo! Okay, so the first one up here, I just wanted to show you, like, this slime. So, I made this yesterday, and I was confused because I was like, did I make this today? Because I have two purple slimes, like the exact same size and the exact same container. So like, I was like, which one is this one? So this one was yesterday. It's like so, and it's like so fluffy that you can't even poke it. That's the bad thing. Like when you poke it, it just jiggles, which is kind of jiggly. So. Because today we're going to make jiggly. Awesome. This is magical slime. Okay, I just want to show you guys that as an update. But anyways, let's get on with the other slime. Okay, this is my hand. I'm just going to get started. So I'm going to put some glue in this tiny container. I'm going to put much. Okay. Not that much. I'm gonna start by putting some lotion in it. I just got a spoon. To mix it. And the lotion makes it super stretchy and soft and fluffy and stuff. So I just mix this. Okay, once I've mixed it, it's like still a liquid. I'm gonna put a little bit of sugar gel. Just a tiny bit. Because I want it to be super, super fluffy. Well, not actually, I like not super fluffy, like super jiggly. Then I'm gonna put some orange paints in here. Mixing this. Just gonna mix it more. Okay, so this is what it looks like right now. I'm gonna put some water in it, but I need to baking soda first. So I'm gonna put some baking soda inside. And mix that very well. So it's not really gonna put on some sides. Okay, now I need to get some water. So I'm gonna go fill this up with water. So I filled this container up with water and I'm just gonna add it in. Ooh, it's getting everywhere. Just gonna mix very well. Okay, so you complete liquid again. Okay, that's that's probably good. Okay, now I'm gonna add a little bit more. The sheen gel. This together. Make sure there's no clumps. Add some more water in between. Okay. And can anybody guess what my act meter is? Contact solution. Okay. So, let me get the contact solution. I just have the company renew. It's down here. It's okay. Make sure this is all put together. Sorry. Excuse me. It's already starting to slime up. As you see. No. I'm making a big mess. This is a non-professional slime. Okay, this is a really big mess. Just getting it. Probably should have got a bigger bowl. I can mix it in here. Let me just wait. Okay, guys. So as you see, my slime's no longer sticking to the bowl. But it's super wiggly. Okay. And it's super nice. Let me just get out my fingers. So it's super nice. You guys see, and very jiggly. Take it off the spoon. And get a different mixing tool. And I'm gonna mix this in. I'm gonna put a little bit more contact solution in just to get it a little bit better. Non-stickier. Okay, now I'm gonna take it out of the bowl. Wow, super jiggly. Love it. It's like so jiggly. Just to make it jigglier. Oh no, that's a word. Just to make it more jiggly, actually. Okay. It's super shiny and glossy. And if that sit, the bubbles will come out. Jiggly. It has like a big ass nice. If I rip it and just play with the tiny piece, it also works. It's super sticky though, still. So, be here. It's super jiggly. I love the jigglies. Oh, sorry guys, I didn't see that. I said it's. I was like, it's super jiggly and I love the jiggliness. And I whispered it inside my head. Yes. This is what makes it better. The water's making it super jiggly now. I wonder if the contact solution makes it jiggly a little bit. Yes. How, like, I don't know, just like how, like, watery. Like, look. Like, how watery the contact solution is. Oh, I'm just gonna put my shirt. It's like super jiggly. I love it. It's still a little sticky, but once you knead it and stuff, it won't become sticky. I can hold it in your hand. Oh my god, it's so jiggly. Super jiggly. I love it. I'm gonna keep on adding the water as I go. Probably add the rest. Maybe a bit more, maybe less, I don't know. Oh, sorry, guys. Okay. I was just thinking about school. I, like, wasn't even paying any attention to you guys. I was just thinking about school because, like, I'm going to sixth grade. And it's really scary. It's just so scary. But anyways, okay, so I'm going to give you a close-up to the slime. Okay, guys, so there's my jiggly slime. Super jiggly. And I'm going to continue to add more water. In previous video. So, yeah. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to add some more water. More drips that water to my jiggly slime. Today, I just love making slime. It's super satisfying and relaxing. Also, like, if you're ever having a bad day, watch this video. Or even make some slime. Sorry, guys. It's morning time, and my voice, it hasn't all grown up yet that well, so sorry about that, guys. It's, you know how, like, in regular fluffy slimes or something, you put it like this? It's so much fun to hold it fast. It makes a really cool noise, especially since you can feel the different textures. That was a lot of water. Dang it. Okay. So, yeah, that's basically my jiggly slime video. So, guys, thank you for watching this video. Remember to subscribe and comment down below. Bye!